Hi everyone, I want to show you how easy it is to run a llama model on ollama on JarvisLabs platform. To do that, we picked up the ollama framework. We're picking up a GPU. In this case, I'm picking up an A6000. And then say, launch the instance. In less than 30 seconds, our instance should be up and running. So let's wait for a few more seconds. Okay. So we have the new instance. Let's click on the JupyterLab. So JupyterLab allows us to use a terminal, right? From a terminal, what we'll do is we'll start the ollama particular model. Let's say run llama3. Let's try 8 billion, right? Wait for a few seconds for it to get started. So this is basically loading the model. So what we have done is we have downloaded it for you so that you don't spend a lot of time downloading, right? So it's super fast. We can ask it some of the tough questions also. And llama 8 billion is very efficient model. So what we will also do is we will show you how to use this with any of your application. I use an application called Enchanted. Let's try to do that. So what Enchanted does is it gives you a nice ChatGPT kind of interface, right? So let's open this and so we are in llama 3.8 billion. So what is bubble sort, right? Examples in Python, right? So as we can see, now we are able to connect from my local laptop to our JarvisLabs instance. And I think it's super fast. Love to see what you guys are building using this. Thanks for watching. Let me know in the comments or in our Discord channel if you face any challenges. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.